Our first stop is Twin Falls Waterfall, which is just a little bit after mile marker zero on the Hana Highway. And it's a beautiful place to stop for a while. You can take the mile-long hike to the farther waterfall, or you can just stop at the first Twin Fall over here. And there's a nice jumping hole, and you can take pictures with the scenery. And you can also dip your feet in the water and have a little fun. You don't have to bring your swimming clothes. You can just dip your feet in, or you can jump off the cliff. More choice. But it's a nice place to stop by on the highway. We're at the Haleakala National Park, and this place is known for its views and its sunset. You come right above the clouds, and you can see the sunset and the sunrise as well. You need to wake up a little early, but you can get here, and it's worth it. They say it's a little cold, but we're here, and we didn't pack much full-sleeve wear, but it's not actually that cold, so you can easily come up here and watch the sunset. Quite a few outposts along the road, and there's visitor centers and lots of great information. There's also unique flora and fauna to this park that are only in this park or only in Maui or only in Hawaii, nowhere else in the world. So it's a great place to come, and the view is absolutely amazing. You can take some great pictures, and the clouds, you can put your hand through the clouds, take pictures in clouds. It's a really fun experience. The view from here is amazing. You can't find a better view anywhere else you go.
Now we're at the Pua'akua Waterfalls, and this is our lunch stop. And it's a little bit of rain, but we ate underneath the covered benches. There's also some scenic waterfalls behind. There's a really good view. And there are lots of waterfalls on the road to Hana, but this is one of the best ones.
So if you're making a trip to Hana, make sure that you are full, your trunk is full of supplies to eat, to drink, for the kids to be busy. So we packed breakfast from Paya, and
here we are. And you can also go down where there's an uncovered picnic bench where you can just see the waterfall right next to you.
Out of all the places to stop in the road to Hana, we chose this one because they had restrooms, a great view, and some picnic benches.
Our last stop, just off the side of Hana, is the Black Sand Beach near the state park in the area. And it's a pretty cool beach, actually. You can boogie board. It isn't just rocks, it's also sand. It's actually black. And there's a great view of the cove and the caves nearby in the water. You can't go snorkeling, really, but it's still a pretty fun place to hang out for a few hours.
This is a famous Lahaina downtown, which is a central part of Maui Island, because there's a lot going on here. For example, there's the famous banyan tree, which is one of the oldest in Maui. There's also the Marina Harbor and the Lahaina actual downtown part, where you can go to just enjoy, unwind, and relax during the nighttime and enjoy the nightlife.
Congratulations, you're officially an expert on Maui.
See you next time on Dream Family Travel.